Dhruv Patel, largest toy store owner in the U.S. Simply known as Arj, largest producer of above-ground swimming pools. Jacob Lott. He won the lottery.
Peterson, and I'm the Atlanta-based owner of a company called Jock Shock. Have you ever been tired during the day? I'm looking for $750,000 for 12% equity. I think that's a good deal. Let me explain. For years, I've tried multiple cups of coffee, caffeine supplements, and even steroids, but nothing helped my midday tiredness. Let me tell you a little bit how my product can help you.
What was the product?
Jock Shock! In May of 2006, an idea suddenly hit me like a bolt of lightning. What could keep me awake? 50,000 volts of electricity straight to my scrotum. My product is built around an everyday pair of men's suspenders. The only difference, you ask, at the end of mine is a 50,000 volt military grade taser delivering full power every 30 minutes.
Jock Shock, that sounds like something Kevin would do.
Jock Shock, it sounds like a horrible idea. I would never attach a taser to my scrotum.
I love the enthusiasm, but I've got to see the sales, dude.
Over the past year, I've made exactly $75 in sales. From who, you ask? My uncle, my dad, and myself.
So you're telling me you sold two to people out in your family and one to yourself. Does that make any sense?
Is there even like a market for this? Is this only for guys? Will old people like it? I mean, I imagine that if an old person got their jocks shocked like that, it wouldn't be good. And is it capable for females?
Currently, this product is only designed for middle-aged men. Children, women, the elderly, can't handle the shock.
You're saying you want $750,000 for something you've only sold three of for $75.
That's why it's an investment. I've got a viral marketing campaign set up, ready to include big people like Brad Pitt, Johnny Depp, and Hulk Hogan. That's right. Hulk Hogan.
This might just be the dumbest idea ever on Shark Tank history. For that reason, I'm out.
You're a great guy, dude. But the Jock Shock is just too much voltage for me. I'm out.
You know, I don't like it. But I don't have to like it. I'll make you a deal. I'll give you $300 for 100% of your company.
Frankly, that's an insult. I'm out. Jock Shock! Frankly, I can't believe they lowballed me like that. I'm gonna show them all just how wrong they are about my revolutionary product.
Oh, hello there, I didn't see you. My name is Jordan Coleman. I recently appeared in the sketch Jock Shock, trying to demonstrate economic principles such as entrepreneurship and marketing. We want you to know, no one was hurt in the filming of Jock Shock. And we want no one to attach a taser to any part of their body, especially their scrotum. Now, let's discuss where Chad went wrong.
Chad asked for a $750,000 loan for only 12% equity. What a jerk. Really? Do I have to explain this any further? When denied his initial loan, he just quit. That's how most business people make their deals.